Want to boost database development with the DevOps practices? This video series will cover how to set up each and every step of the DevOps workflow and how the dbForge product can help with it. Process can be visualized like this. In this part of the video, we'll talk in detail about how dbForge Data Pump is involved in the development and continuous integration processes. In cases when you need to fill a database with test data from files with extensions like CSV, XML, JSON, MSXL, etc., you can use dbForge Data Pump. To use dbForge Data Pump in the continuous integration process, you will need to create a new project. To do this, choose the Import Data menu option for a table from the database that you want to fill with data during the continuous integration process. Next, we'll choose the preferred import format and file name. On other pages of the wizard, we'll configure all the necessary settings. When this is done, you can save the template. Next, we'll use a PowerShell script that calls the Invoke-DevartDataImport cmdlet, starting the dbForge Data Pump tool. As we can gather from the script, this cmdlet requires two parameters, the name of the data file we're importing and the template. Here we can see the data has been successfully imported. dbForge Data Pump plays a supplemental role in the DevOps process organization, significantly extending the capability to manipulate data of various sizes. Just download dbForge DevOps Automation solution and organize safe and stable DevOps process in a seamless way.